Welcome you to your EVS class. In our EVS class, we are going our chapter 6, People Who Help Us. And in this chapter, we have learned about the people, many people who help us in our daily life. And we have also learned about their work also, right? Different people do different jobs and all they are very important for us. They make our life easy and comfortable, right? So students, today we are going to revise all these concepts which we have learned in the class in this chapter. Shall we start? So open your book, course book, chapter 6, People Who Help Us. We'll start with Let's Find Out on page number 53.
Let's find out. There are many people who help you. Different people do different types of work to help each other, and all they are important for us. A teacher teaches you how to read and write. He or she helps you learn new things at school. A teacher teaches us. Police. A policeman takes care of your safety. He works in a police station. Doctor and nurse. A doctor looks after the sick or injured people. A nurse helps the doctor to do this. They work in a hospital. Fireman. A fireman puts out fires and saves people. He works in a fire station. The workplace of a teacher is a school, college, or an institution. Workplace of police is police station. Doctor and nurse. Workplace is a hospital or clinic. Fireman. Fireman workplace is fire station. Let's try one. Where should these children go? Help them reach the correct person and take them to the correct place. Match the following. First, Ria says, I have a stomach. So, we'll match Ria with a doctor. And the workplace of the doctor is hospital. Match the doctor with hospital. Next, Sameer says, there is a fire in a house. So, match the Sameer with fireman. Match the Sameer with fireman. And the workplace of the fireman is fire station. Match the fireman with the fire station. Okay? Next, Tina says, somebody stole a watch from my house. So, match the Tina with the policeman. And the workplace of the policeman is police station. Match the policeman with police station. Next, Gaurav says, I cannot understand this chapter in maths. Match Gaurav with teacher. And the workplace of teacher is school. Match the teacher with school. Okay, students. Now we'll learn about some more helpers. Housemaid. A housemaid helps you in housework. Gardener. A gardener takes care of the plants in a garden. Tailor. A tailor stitches and mends your clothes. Watchman. A watchman guards your house and other houses near your house, means your neighborhood. Let's try to write yes or no. A watchman stitches the clothes. No. A watchman not stitches a cloth. A tailor stitches the clothes. A gardener takes care of the plants in garden. Yes. A housemaid guards the house. No. A housemaid helps a housework. A watchman guards the house. So, answer of C is no. A tailor stitches the clothes. Yes. Some more helpers. Cobbler. A cobbler makes and mends our shoes. Plumber. A plumber fits water taps and pipes and repairs them. Electrician. An electrician fits and repairs all electrical things. Carpenter. A carpenter makes and repairs wooden things. Let's try 3. Fill in the blanks. A dash looks after us when we are sick. Here you can see two options are given, teacher or doctor. A dash looks after us when we are sick. A doctor. So write your answer here. A dash, gardener or watchman, looks after our garden. Gardener or watchman, who looks after our garden? Gardener. A gardener looks after our garden. So answer is gardener. Write gardener in this box. Okay. A policeman takes care of our dash, health or safety. A policeman takes care of our safety or health? Safety. So, correct answer is safety. Write safety in this given space. A dash stitches our clothes. Options: cobbler or tailor. Who stitches our clothes? tailor. A tailor stitches our clothes. So answer is tailor. A plumber repairs dash electrical things or taps. A plumber repairs taps. Who repairs electrical things? Electrician. Clear, students? Now, second question. Can you write the names of three people who help us? These names are of people other than the ones already discussed. One who grows food or crops. Who grows food or crops for us? Farmer. Right? Farmer here. F-A-R-M-E-R. Farmer. One who gives us our letters. Who gives our letters or passes? Postman. So the answer of B part is postman. P-O-S-T-M-A-N. Postman. Next, one who drives our bus or car. Driver. D-R-I-V-E-R. Driver. So, answer of A part is a farmer, B, postman, and the answer of C is driver. People who help us. Let's remember. There are many people who help us. Different people do different job. Doctors, teachers, gardeners, and housemaids are some people who help us and make our life comfortable. We must respect our helpers. New words. Let's learn new words. Policeman. Person who takes care of our safety. Doctor. Person who looks after the sick or injured people. Nurse. Is a person who helps doctor. Fireman. A person who puts off fire and saves the life of people. Housemaid. Person who helps in housework. A gardener. A gardener is a person who takes care of plants in a garden. Tailor. A person who stitches clothes. Watchman. Watchman is a person who guards our houses and school. Cobbler. Person who mends and make our shoes. Plumber. A person who fits water taps and repairs them. Electrician. A person who fits and repairs electrical things. Carpenter. Person who makes and repairs wooden things. Students, in this chapter, we have learned about many helpers like policeman, doctor, nurse, fireman, housemaid, gardener, tailor, watchman, cobbler, plumber, electrician, carpenter. Don't forget about the farmer, postman and driver. Right? Now we'll read we care. People who help us work very hard. We should always respect their work. We should always talk to them very politely. We should also try to help them in their work. This will make their work easy. Students, your homework for today is question number 3 of Let's Try 3. Name any 3 helpers you meet every day. Talk to them and ask their names. Write in your notebook. So, students, name any 3 helpers with you meet every day. Okay? And write their names in your notebook. Students, here is one more homework for you. Dress up as your favorite helper and introduce yourself to the class. Talk about your work and how you help people. Means dress up your favorite helper and talk about that person. Make a video and share it with me. And do your homework in a creative way. Thank you, students.